Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Dr. Vikas Singh Bhadauria. In today's video, I will tell you about the calculation of parameters of single phase transmission line, and later on in this video, I will tell you about the calculation of parameters of three phase single circuit transmission line. These both experiments are the part of syllabus in EN 5th SEM software based power system lab. So as I have already mentioned you in this series, the first video of in this series, that for the calculation of any parameter we need to know the formula, and for the transmission line, resistance, inductance and capacitance are the main parameters, and the formula for these three parameters are R is equal to rho L by A, L is equal to 4 into 10 to the power minus 7 ln D by R dash, C is equal to 2 pi epsilon ln D by R. The units of these three parameters are the main. For resistance, unit is ohm. For inductance, its unit is Henry per meter. And for capacitance, its unit is Farad per meter. And R dash, value of R dash is 0.778 into R, where R is the radius, D is the distance between conductors, and R resistance, L is the inductance, and C is the capacitance. So now we are having these formulas, and now we have to implement this formula in MATLAB. And while entering the value for the calculation, we have to keep in mind the units of these parameters. So in general, in any numericals, value of R is given in centimeters, and value of D may be given in meters. So we have to put the values in same unit. This is the program. So first is the CLC command for clearing the screen. Now this is the title of the program, calculation of parameters of single phase transmission line. Next, this is the name print, means this program is written by so and so with the roll number so and so and section so and so. You can write your name, and then this is the for input parameters. So for resistance we need length R, resistivity, so unknown parameters. Next unknown parameter is D, so we need to give this D also. Then epsilon, so for further R is equal to rho L by A. So for before the calculation of R, we need to calculate A is equal to pi into R square, so we can write it as 3.14 into R, or directly we can write it as pi into R. Then for the calculation of inductance, the R dash, so it has to be calculated before the calculation of inductance. So R dash or R1 is equal to 0.7788 into R. Then for the capacitance purpose, C is equal to 2 pi epsilon upon ln D by R. So these two terms are written here separately. This is 2 pi epsilon Y is equal to log D by R. Ln is directly written as log in MATLAB, and C is equal to X upon Y. So it will give us the value C is equal to 2 pi epsilon upon ln D by R. So it completes the calculation, and the values for epsilon, D, rho, R and L, these has to be provided as input. And then finally the output parameters. So output parameters will be resistance of transmission line, inductance of transmission line, and capacitance of transmission line. The unit will be ohm, Henry per meter and Farad per meter. So now I will run this program. So input the length, we can input length as 1000 meter. Then keep in mind that we are providing input in meter. So input radius, radius can be given as 0.6 meter. Enter the resistivity. Resistivity we can take it as 1.2 into 10 to the power minus 12. Then distance let us take as 300 we can take it as 3 also we can take any value then value of epsilon 8.85 into 10 to the power minus 12 and now the values are calculated. Resistance is, since its value is very low, so it is calculated as 0 ohm. Inductance is this much Henry per meter and capacitance is this much farad per meter. We can take any data. I have selected this data randomly. You can verify your program by taking data from any textbook. Whether it will work properly or not. Similarly, this program is written for the calculation of single phase parameters of a single phase transmission line. And now I am giving you the formula for calculation of parameters of three phase single circuit transmission line. So you can note down the formula. R is equal to rho L by A. This will remain same. The value of L is changed 2 into 10 to the power minus 7 ln D by R dash C will remain same. So you can note down formula from this and then apply this formula by your own. I am leaving this for you and I am leaving another part of this experiment, the calculation of parameters of three phase double circuit transmission line. So if you want that I have to show that program also, then you can mention in the comment section of this video. Thanks for watching video. Please like, subscribe and share. Thanks.